But you got the answer now, and you've been praying about it. You've asked him to remove your fear right now. So you analyze it, you think you have control. Then you realize this.